Hello, Turner Classic Movies. My name is Matthew Myrick, and I would like to dedicate 1946's Brief Encounter to my mom, Pauline. I grew up watching classic films with my entire family on the basic network stations, but we did not get cable and TCM until I was in high school, and I have not stopped watching since. I regularly have my TV set to TCM and regularly check to see what's now playing. My mom is an Anglophile, and somehow we both found this epic movie together. Yes. It's about an extramarital affair. And you may be wondering why we connect over this film, but it gets us every time. David Lean packs a punch in this story about the extraordinary of ordinary people's lives. Celia Johnson and Trevor Howard are perfectly cast as the star-crossed lovers. And did I mention Rachmaninoff's score? Whenever my mom or I see it, we will text each other or call each other, and she will usually say, "I love this movie," and so do I. So to celebrate the 25th anniversary of Turner Classic Movies, let's have a look at David Lean's masterpiece, Brief Encounter.